4 years ago, he sat in the stands in Atlanta and cried when he watched the 100 metres. He was run out in the quarterfinal stage of the American Championships. Bowled and injured last year, wanting this desperately to confirm his status as one of the great ones. And there's Campbell. The men's 100 metre final. Some deep breaths, some composure. Go through the routine and run the race of your life. Green, who knows what he's going through right now, carrying the burden of favourite. Settle again. Almost set. Away, Green, good start. Bolden got a terrific start out wide. Green accelerates, behind him Chambers and then Thompson. Green and Bolden, it's not going to be much in it. Green's got him now and moves away and runs 9.88. Confirms his greatness like Marion Jones with a brilliant win. The end, as we have a head-on look at Maurice Green.
Hands wide open, big left arm swing back at the start. You can see the tension in his face. He's squeezing every ounce of energy out and trying to get as much speed as he can. Up into full running, looking to the end of the track. The neck is really straining. His arms are swinging hard. We haven't seen him pump like this in any of the rounds. Looking fantastic. Knows he's won it.